Here we go. This is it. This is like the twin. It's kind of the rival in some ways. This is the Lamborghini Urus, and it's on the RSQ8 platform. Now, this has a little more horsepower, obviously a higher sticker dollar value in terms of MSRP. This thing right here sits at about almost $250,000 MSRP, about $250,000. It looks amazing. It's sweet. However, I got a rep for Audi, because Audi, the RSQ8 beat this Urus, not this specific one, but beat the Urus at Nürburgring. So on the track, you've got the reigning heavyweight champ of the Audi RSQ8. But this is an absolutely gorgeous vehicle here. Definitely done up right. If you're gonna do the Lamborghini, you hit it with that yellow. And look at the cross rail brakes, the big rotors. It just looks very, very aggressive up front. Just tough, dude. That color just pops. It looks wild. I love the lines and the shape of it. Me, personally, if it were definitely dollar for dollar, you cannot beat the value of the RSQ8. I would rather have that RSQ8, but I cannot deny the absolute presence of this Lamborghini Urus. It just looks so tough, dude. This is amazing. Really, really cool. Happy this car showed up today. Hit me up. Let me know. Give me the comments below. Rate this video up. Talk to you later.